And we did kind of like, it was cool that we saw this place and she opened it up to us and we were so excited and, you know, trying to get things done. And at the beginning, people were kind of like, you're doing what? And she's like the first person who, besides Gary, who said, this is cool, let's do something. So that really empowered us to be excited to move forward and think, well, we really can do this. And so it's kind of taken on a life of its own. We've got a lot of sponsors. I met a guy online